Sentinel Prime, where the Hell Priest Dae Grav is waiting.
Badly wounded and wearing this.
Guts. Huge guts. Kill them. Must kill them all.
He has fight in him yet.
In spite of his injuries.
Send him to the arena. Let him be judged like the others.
This is a hard role to play, but I too have a world to save. Without their souls, there can be no hell energy, and the Argent will cease to flow. I cannot allow this to happen. You will not stand in the way of Erdak's progress. This is how it has always been done. It is not for you to deny us our chance at prosperity.
Thank you.
You'll make a fine addition to the front line, stranger.
The demons! They are everywhere. Must kill them all!
Dress his wounds and bring him to us. I want to know more about the others he speaks of.
Yes, Your Grace.
If Sentinel Holy Blood is spilled on these grounds, you will lose all sovereignty here.
Thank you.
this stops nothing. Earth will be consumed, regardless of what...
The demonic consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Only a Slayer's Crucible Blade can stop a Titan. You must get to the Sentinel City of Taras Nabad to retrieve your Crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.
Still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began. city of Taras Nabad. Site of the first recorded demon attack in Argentinum. According to the Korax Tell, the city would have been lost had it not been for the arrival of the Slayer.
And now, they will fear you.